And a Hammond man will be going to prison for a hit-and-run crash that killed the other driver and injured four passengers. 31-year-old Tristan Sullivan pleaded guilty Wednesday and was sentenced today to 20 years in prison. Sullivan's car struck the other car head-on on Highway 22 in Madisonville 2 years ago. After the crash, Sullivan ran, but investigators found surveillance video that tied him to the scene and showed he'd been drinking 25 minutes before the crash.